Mosley.
Right honourable friend will be aware of the strains that are placed on the budgets of the Countess of Chester NHS Trust because of the need to treat thousands of patients every year who are fleeing the disastrous management of Labour in Wales. Yeah. What action is my right honourable friend taking to ensure that hospitals on the English side of the border get a fair share of resources?
Well, he is right to talk about that absolutely intolerable pressure on hospitals on the England-Wales border. So for every one English patient that is admitted for treatment in a Welsh hospital, five Welsh patients are admitted for treatment in an English hospital, and that creates huge pressure for him. I've written to the Welsh Health Minister to say that the NHS is happy to treat more Welsh patients, but the trouble is they aren't prepared to pay for it, and that's why Welsh patients get a second-class health service. This